Hammer curls for your biceps. So you could use kettlebells or dumbbells here, and make sure you keep your shoulder and your elbow fixed into place. I like to use these kettlebells because it forces me to squeeze the grip a little harder, which will help me activate my biceps. And then you want to just close that top position as tight as you can.